And this is my super scientist project.
What is it?
Elephant toothpaste. Elephant toothpaste.
What did you just paint that?
Hydrogen peroxide. This car smells bad. Can you get it open?
Yes. Okay. I guess you need another system. You need this whole thing?
Can you just get one part and open it? I have different bottles because the different bottles at my house we tried with a bigger bottle, it didn't work because I don't know. We're just gonna try the different sizes.
And what is this?
This is anti-yeast. Anti-yeast.
Make it big.
4-1. Okay. That's what he's got. That should be good.
Good.
That makes sense.
You're making me think you're a real life.
I know.
All your ingredients.
And you're so sweet.
It's a big builder. It's gonna happen.
It rises a little slow.
Can I hit?
No.
I can't.
I can't.
Oh my god, it's rather fast.
It's cool. It looks like those styrofoam pieces.
It looks like none is coming out.
Oh yeah, those are that's disgusting. We should have put some another paper towel with the different bottles. It has different effects.
I'll take one.
We just do not put as much as we should.
Because
your stomach is
a little bit
of a mess, right?
Oh, it is much taller. Think it'll get it, will it come out?
Yeah, it will. Oh, yeah. But...
Can we make it?
No.
And then it just went. This one looks different. Again. This one looks bigger.
It looks soapy.
The soap looks bigger.
Yeah. At my house, we did two. This one was the best, so. Yeah, so can we use this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, and it did it the
most. What made you want to like do it in some different
colors? Because. Like it would have a different effect because some are taller, some of the tops are skinnier.
Wait, can you mix the yellow and
the red? Johnny Mickey Green will see that.
Oh, yeah.
Is this me? Can you go clean this?
That's a good idea.
Do you guys know what yeast is used for?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeast to like bread, make something. I wonder how it's gonna come out, if it's gonna light it. And I wonder if it's gonna lighten up the color.
Mm-hmm.
If you put the water in. Put in more water. Serious
scientist. You practice this a lot,
right?
Mm-hmm. You know exactly how much to do.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow, oh. That got really light. And that's cool.
Yeah, that's washing out.
Yeah.
There's
not much bubble.
They're smaller. Because they don't have enough space to make them bigger.
I want to touch it.
No.
And it does. Can I put my hand in there?
No, because it's colored.
Oh, I want to do that. Wow.
Wait, I'm
going to store and see what all the colors are. It's probably going to turn green.
What is hydrogen peroxide?
If you drink it, you die.
What happens when if it was rising and you put a cap on it?
Ooh.
And like put a hole in the cap.
Can I see?
What do you think would happen?
I don't know, so I think we have to try it.
Oh, you think?
Yes, can we try it?
Yeah.
There's obviously a reaction happening where the solution is making a gas that's making it rise.
Oh, I do it.
Oh.